Jeb Corliss, a daredevil that regularly wows with breathtaking stunts like here in China, has released footage of when one didn't go quite to plan. Corliss hits the rocks on Table Mountain in Cape Town at 120 miles per hour and falls more than 200 feet. He managed to release his emergency chute, which many believe saved his life. The daredevil is now on the mend, determined to take more outstanding leaps.